us kids to call him uncle, we would be his family. He had a wife and kids in Fresno, the youngest one was 24. Daddy brought him into our house, they didn't want him anymore. He helped us work the family business, building fences in the sun. We worked just like a man at 20 till the working day was done. He and Dad would spend their evenings sitting in lawn chairs in the yard, where they'd drink and toast to Seagrams. Seagrams never went down hard. Won't you wake up, Uncle Lloyd? We've got a lot of work today. We'll get Don to make the coffee, load that truck and be on our way. Friday night you can drive to Vegas, maybe this time you will win. Buy a trailer by the river, you won't have to work again. On the floor, when one night I heard him crying as I passed outside his door. He cried, Rita, girl, I love you, Rita, darling, please don't go. I've tried hard to make you happy, I've tried everything I know. Then I heard a bottle open, the tipping up and putting down, and the rustling of the covers. Then he did not make a sound. I thought of 30 years of Rita standing sternly by his side. All the years of hanging in there, all emptiness inside. Then I thought of how their children have children of their own, and how a man at 57 winds up living so alone. Won't you wake up, Uncle Lloyd? We got a lot of work today. We'll get done to make the coffee, load that truck and be on our way. Friday night you can drive to Vegas, maybe this time you will win. Buy a trailer by the river, you won't have to work again.